Beer drinkers, and that's just about everybody, foaming at the mouth to crack open your first locally bought Yuengling beer. Well, you're going to have to skip stores and head to a local tavern.
A lot of people going to be drinking tonight, and shipments to stores have been delayed 2 weeks now. Don't worry, though. Kegs are still being tapped in Cincinnati tonight.
News 5's Valerie Abatey joins us with the grand entrance of America's oldest brewed beer. Val?
Well, Jack and Tree, I'm live here down on Fountain Square where we have the Yuengling Fling. Finally, Yuengling is coming to Cincinnati. It's been much anticipated, but it was earlier today that the first keg tapping happened, and that was fittingly enough at Cincinnati's oldest bar, Arnold.
They've traveled miles just to get a sip, and until now, they've had to smuggle it in.
It has come from multiple states in multiple fashions over the last few years.
So you crossed it over the border?
No comment.
What would cause someone to do this? Yuengling. And yes, it's pronounced Yuengling.
Would you say it's better than who?
Being a Bengals fan, yes.
Ohio is now only the 14th state to tap into its popularity.
We've been waiting a long time.
The first keg came to Arnold's via horse and carriage when patrons were lined up by 10 a.m. all wanting to be one of Southwest Ohio's first official Yuengling drinkers.
This is to certify that Ryan is a true Yuengling enthusiast we've received today for the special occasion.
One of the most popular brands out there right now. It's never been in Ohio before. It's never been to Cincinnati, and we like being the first.
The only problem, because of its popularity, only bars and restaurants were able to sell it this week.
We had to postpone the package because the demand in the first phase was significant and very overwhelming.
Enthusiasts will have to wait until November 14th until bottles and cans are sold at retailers.
So you can come out here to the square until 7 o'clock this evening where you can drink as much Yuengling as you want, sample it, try a few of the flavors, listen to free music, or you can watch the pumpkin throwing contest. That happens at 6. But do know you have to come to Ohio to get it because there are no plans for distribution in Kentucky or Indiana anytime soon. Valerie Abatey, News 5.
Is it really that good or just a novelty? Have you ever had it?
I haven't had it yet, huh. But I hope to.
Okay. After the show.